I want to give you an example of the wonderful kinds of students that come to RIT who have actually been first robotics competitors.
Going into it, I had no idea what to expect because I didn't know how to program, I didn't know how to build a robot, I didn't know how to do anything. But man, did I learn so much, and I'm so grateful for my time that I did on my team. I learned not only how to use stuff like drill press and how to deploy code to a robot, but I learned about how to work on a team and actually get stuff done under strict deadlines, and that stuff is so important to use at school, to use in any jobs you guys might have. I was actually able to get a job at Twitter based off some of my experiences on my team.
As far as first events goes, this is viewed as one of the best because of the great facility that RIT's provided. They don't know who their partner's gonna be in a match, so they find out the day of, but in one match, a team can be their partner, but a few matches later, they're on the opposite alliance. Everybody here wants to work together. They want to see everybody succeed. And that's what's different about FIRST is it elevates everyone.
When I found out that this program existed, I became a part of it. And I've stuck with it just because you work so hard for 6 weeks. And then when you put your robot on the field, it just has to move. And you're just like, it was worth it. I am so happy. It's moving. And then when it goes out and scores and wins and everything, it's the best feeling, and it's something else.
One of the social aspects with FIRST and the robotics competitions is you can go around to all the different pits back there, pit crews, and they all give out your pins.
So in the mechanical engineering department, where I'm faculty member, we, on an average, have about 10% of our incoming class that's gone through FIRST. And you can tell. I mean, they've gone through the design experience. They've usually had some CAD experience. They know how to run some of the basic machine tools. They're very likely to get involved on some hands-on project when they're at RIT.
FIRST Robotics has inspired me to go into engineering. I'm planning on becoming an aerospace engineer. FIRST Robotics gives you a really great physical base to put all your calculus and your physics into, and it's so cool.